So that's what it apparently sounds like at the Dark House, now you know. But I'd like to take the opportunity, oh yeah, first the soloist again, Jeff Dresel on alto. And Alan Steinberger, piano. And I would like to take the opportunity to introduce you to the rest of the band, which is the saxophonist Brandon Fields, Kirsten Atkins, Jeff Dresel, Rob Lockhart, and Adam Schroeder. Trombones tonight are Eric Hughes, Fred Simmons, Francisco Donis, and Juliana Grada. And the trumpets are Rob Scher, Wayne Bergeron, Kai Palmer, and Kevin Richardson. Len Hornbeck on guitar. Alan Steinberger on piano. Trey Henry on bass. Jamie Tate on drums. We brought you a new tune that we haven't played yet, publicly at least. We played it yesterday for the first time. It's a composition of mine. It's called High Point Samba. Thank you. on trombone. Let on deck on guitar. Chris Atkins on the deck. Jerry on drum. Alright, I'm gonna switch gears here just for a moment. And here's a ballad composed by Charlie Hayden. And it's gonna feature our lyrical Rob Lockhart. And it's called Here's Looking at You.
Thank you.
Please make an idea. Thank you. Our next piece is a new piece as well, and it's called River Road Blues. Thank you. Thank you. Kai Palmer on trumpet. And Brendan Field on tenor sax. And once again, Jamie Tate on drums. This next piece is a composition of mine, and as I make my living, as Ken mentioned earlier, writing arrangements for recording artists and also scoring television movies. Once in a while, I get a chance to apply my jazz skills to my television work, and this was one instance where I got to score a film about the Great Gatsby, a television movie, not the film version, but this is now Gatsby.
Thank you.
Thank you. Frank Simmons on trombone. Frank Henry on bass. Thank you. The next piece we'll play is actually a three-part suite. It is also related to my work in scoring television and film. This is the film noir suite. Thank you. Thank you so much. It's been a pleasure with all. Our time is up. I hope you enjoyed the rest of this wonderful 2-day festival. This is the Chris Walden Big Band. Thank you. Good night.